Fall leaves make for beautiful scenery, but they also lead to more yard work. Trees have started dropping their leaves, and you may be thinking about raking them up. Experts say leaf litter is actually a good thing for your yard. They allow for insects to thrive, which attracts more birds and animals. The leaves also offer benefits to your garden and the soil.
Helps balance out the soil, and so during the summer the soil changes and it depends on the leaves to go back to that natural state and to continue in that cycle. And so the leaves really create this dead matter for decomposers like worms to do their job and to help make the soil healthier.
Pogue says you can repurpose your leaves by adding them to your flower pots or by creating a compost pile.